Come follow me. This is James Lesure on the set of Minute Work. And right now, we're in what we call the bullpen. This is kind of the heart of the set, the heart of the show, our magazine. A lot of stuff gets done here. And you see that we have chairs that work. We have phones to make believe we can make phone calls. And we have a ruler, so to measure things. We can continue over here, because every bullpen's got to have a break room next to it. So you come on in here, this is where you might find, licorice. You might find assorted snacks. And all these things are purportedly edible. I have my doubts, so I stay away from them. Like these bagels, for instance. Do you know how long they've been out here? Because I have no clue. So the best bet is just to stay away from them. These pretzels, I know, were here since 2008. Why they're still here, we need to talk to HR about. So this is where we come. The characters come, chill out, take a break away from the work. And come sit down. We got a nice couch. This couch is really comfortable. They kind of dissuade us from sleeping during the scenes. But if you get on this couch, I promise you might get a little. Up here is where our live audience sits during the show. We like them to hoop and holler, fill them up with pizza. We got folks here in the conference room. This is a set. Hey, stay where you are. So this is like a new set for us. This area here is called Video Village. And a lot of the directors and producers type, they sit here and they watch on these monitors here, the show kind of unfolding. They take notes after we do a take. Now come on over here, but we gotta be really quiet because we're gonna go to Michael Cassidy's set. Now what we found here is a rare sighting. We've got one of the prop masters caught on the couch. That's Brother Jeff. He's stirring a little bit, but don't worry, he doesn't bite. Oh, he's awakened the beast. There he is. There's our Jeffy, our prop master. Yeah. He's our guy. He makes things happen here. Anything you want, any kind of prop you want, you come to this young man right here, and he'll give it to you. Sorry for interrupting your sleep, man. You look like a little baby there all bundled up. This is our bar. Right now, we are sort of giving Arnold Schwarzenegger a shout out on the show. So this is our bar. Inviting? Do you think you can have a drink here? Our last and our final destination. A set that is near and dear to my heart. You can get over there. This is one of the actors, Michael Cassidy. Yeah. We're giving an interview here. Sir, would you like to say something? I'm sorry to interrupt you. Would you like to say something to America and the world, really?
Okay. Something to the world.
That's my man. So articulate and elegant. We'll let you be. This right here is Adam Bushy. You may recognize him as Neil from the show Minute at Work. He's real. Neil is real. This is our final destination. This is the diner. Our characters are constantly coming the day after a night out or a work day. We're mostly in these booths here. We've yet to sort of make use of this, but it's a beautiful table, don't you think? So that's it. That's basically it. After Buzz, you've been buzzed. Buzz.